For you at 5, police have released the name of a man who was hit by a car and died last night. Now, the crash happened at 17th and Poplar Streets in Terre Haute. THPD says 65-year-old Everett Meeker was the victim. He was from Terre Haute. Witnesses told police Meeker was walking across Poplar Street when a vehicle hit him.